Doctor Doom for the longest time until TGT came out and I just decided to craft it. Alright, actually, I'm feeling some cloth here. And it is... Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, this is not for me, and this is likely going to be for my wife. It's a one of those little Pikachu helmet, little hoodie thingies. You know, with all the hipsters wear, or Canadians and Eskimos or whatever they are. But these are the kinds of hoods my little sister likes. She became a weeaboo recently, so she's been wearing these hoods and, you know, hanging out with the... With the crowds of Mexican kids that go, ya tere, and stuff like that. So, she's gonna love this, hands down. My wife would too, but I think this one's gonna go to my sister. She has a Pokemon craze. That was the first anime we ever got her to watch. We've bought her every game since then, and she's been playing it nonstop. Posters everywhere about Pokemon. She loves that, and the worst thing is, she became better at us than it. Or not really better, but more obsessed. She's the one who IV trained her Pokemon. She's the one who bred her Pokemon excessively until she got the perfect stats on it, and the perfect Poke power, and hell, she even farmed for shinies. She's that obsessive with it. And she's just a middle schooler, so, you know, she's got that kind of free time. So she's gonna adore this, and I won't hand it to her. I actually love that one already. It's just something for my sister. Okay, this is a small box. This feels like it's something from a card game. Nope. It's a... I don't even know what this is. It's obviously Homer. Buddha Homer standing on a donut. It's called Kid Robot the Simpsons Collectible Art. I don't know if you can make it out from the crappy camera I have. Let's see. I'm going to try to open it without actually destroying its contents. It seems like it's one of those types of boxes I actually have to force open, so the box cannot be preserved. Right now, train might pass if you hear any sounds, that's where it comes from. And it's a... Wait, is it an edible? No, it's... Okay, it's another little tiny bag. I gotta open what's inside, and if I can... Like, my setup doesn't allow me to make jerky movements, so I'm just gonna use the scissors. It looks like it's... If you can make it out from there, it's Bomb Man from Mega Man. On the lid for this. So I just cut it. Yeah. Cutting it open, and it's a little Homer statue. A little plastic Homer statue. It's a little Buddha. So this is just one of those little tiny ornaments that actually it's not that bad. In fact, like you can see the Terminator one over there. So it's one that I'll actually just keep around near my desk because it's just a little funny one. So this one's okay. Still the Pokemon helm thingy, the Eskimo helmet is winning. Okay, I got another little tiny bag, and it is a... Oh boy. It's a Hearthstone. Or Recall Stone, or whatever you want to call it from Blizzard. Actually, it feels almost bad to rip out the bag. You can see it here. It's a little stone, and it's like a stress ball thing that you could squeeze. You know, so you could just... If you're a cosplayer, or you're someone who just likes to dick around with friends, you can use it as you're going home, or whatever. Like, it's actually kind of like a funny. It's a little adorable stone. This one is, hell, it's actually one I'd put on my desk too, though I think my wife would want it too. I don't know if I should open the bag because it feels like one of those things you want to preserve and make sure it doesn't get dusty or ruined by time or something. Right, it's another box in here, and it is a, what the hell is this? It's called Supernatural. Join the hunt. I guess it's a model car of something on the show. I've never seen Supernatural. I'm not really into collecting cars. I used to be when I was a child. I used to have all my little Hot Wheels, and I used to have this really big, gigantic plastic van that when you open it up, it becomes a military base. And I also had the basic one that becomes this like highway that has malls and hospitals and whatever. You would set up your Hot Wheels everywhere and attempt to drive through it because it was impossible. Nothing could really fit there. It was silly. But, you know, we liked it because we liked any damn toys. So, yeah, this... that's my dog, by the way. So, yeah, this thing, it's... I can't really give it any value. It's a good model, but I don't know, like, Supernatural, or... it's not fair to say that. I've never actually watched Supernatural. I didn't even know the show existed. But if you're a fan of it and you want a model of what I guess is a car from the show, then it's going to be worth something to you. Now, there's another box in here. No, these are booklets, okay? Now, there's one thing around here. See, I'm taking out the booklets. Okay, now, here's the button of the month. You know, you can see it there. It's It has Pikachu in it. It has Pikachu and Hearthstone in the little symbols. I don't know if you can focus it through the camera, but you can see the Pikachus, but you cannot see the Hearthstones. The Hearthstones are to the sides of the Pikachus. Sorry, the camera's really bad. I'll probably post a picture of this on my Facebook to make better of it. And it's a. Okay, yes. I can't show it on camera, okay? I can't show it. I mean, I can show this, but I can't show the back of it. Yes, in here it says if you scratch off the coin, you get free card packs. So yes, I'm getting free card packs from this. But does it tell me what kind of packs does it have? No, it's a free card pack of my choosing, I think. Yeah, so it's a free card pack. Hearthstone. If you've played Hearthstone, it's about a $3 value. And if it lets me choose any of them, which I'll probably pick TTT, it's great. You get a card pack on this. So, and then let's see anything else on this. No, the rest of it is empty. The other thing is just the booklet, the summons booklet with. Hey, look, it has stickers in the back. I'm not quite. Oh, these are loot crate stickers in the back. Actually, in the inside here too, and. Well, summoner wars, I guess. Something pertaining to the theme of this. Little stickers here that you can take out. Wait, are they stickers? No, I don't even know if they're stickers. I think they're just hard cards. And of course, the rest of this is just telling you what's inside the loot crate and the mega crate, which I didn't get. And oh, a code for a free mobile game. Okay, so that one I can't show obviously in camera either because I don't want it to be stolen because the other one almost got stolen. Anyways. And in the box itself, it just is the box. It has the loot crate symbol. It looks sort of like a treasure box of some sort. And it doesn't have as much art as the ones prior to it, and it's a little bit disappointing than that. But it is a tiny box, so I guess they couldn't do too much with it. However, it is I've been building a wall with my boxes. A loot crate wall, so to speak, because I'd want to keep my dog away from certain parts of the house so it doesn't decide to go pee there or something. So I just wall it off with loot crate boxes. So they still serve some utility. Of course, it's not the intended utility, but cardboard boxes can be used as shields or forts and whatnot. All right, so again, I'll go through my favorite one again. Actually, there's several ones I do like. This one is gonna be a gift for my sister. I love it. It's just something I know she'll wear, and I know people will in school say things about it, and they might call her a nerd, but honestly, she's a weeaboo. She just watches. All she does all day is go read fan fiction on Tumblr and watch anime. Let's see. The Hearthstone. This is the Hearthstone. I keep saying Hearthstone, but it's actually Hearthstone. This thing, the stress ball. Again, I don't know if I'm gonna keep it in the pack because it's just I want to preserve it. It's just some kind of little toy thing that anybody who sees it and is a nerd or has played any Blizzard game is gonna go, "Oh man, I love this. I want it. Can I have it or something?" And of course, the pack of cards, which I'm not gonna show except the here. It's except the from the back where you can't steal the code. This is obviously is already valuable to me because I need it. And of course, the little Homer Simpson you see below my computer screen. That kind of stuff is those tiny, tiny trinkets like that is some that I like. The other bigger ones I usually give to my brother. Worst case scenario, or if my brother wants it, I'd give it to him. It's a nice gift for him too. So overall, this box, I actually have to say, while it doesn't seem to have the most lucrative ones, I actually like it a lot. Mostly because of this little silly thing. It's just too perfect for my little sister, and like I like to spoil her. So if you enjoy this unpacking and you want your own loot crate, or if you want this loot crate yourself, you can go in the description below and subscribe to Loot Crate. Though I need to be clear, the summons one is over, so you can't. If you subscribe now, you won't get this one. You'll get the next theme one, which is about time travel and whatnot. So you can expect stuff like Back to the Future. Bill and Ted's Awesome Adventure, and anything pertaining to time travel. By the end of by close to the next box's unpacking, this one will become available again if there's any boxes left over, which tends to be not that many. So if you want this one, be on the lookout on Loot Crate's Twitter or Facebook just to make sure you can snatch it up if there's any remaining. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. I actually have to add a little bit more to the video. I just learned this after having recorded the initial unboxing. The middle of the card is not like a scratch-off part or anything. If you push it from behind, the coin actually comes out. So you got your little combo piece there for rogues, or just you're going player two right now. I mean, second turn. It's a little Hearthstone card. That's actually really, I mean, little Hearthstone coin. That's actually really cool. Of course, you can flip it, but I don't want to actually damage anything on its way down. So this thing got even more badass. So not only is it a card code for something, I mean, a code for a card pack, you get a little coin too, so it's even more collectible. That's cool.